Unless you're here to fix my problem, I am not interested. Oh, the eagle-bearing Mystios.
Ah, Cassandra, you've arrived.
Great.
This is the...
Another joins the fray. If you people have no important business here, I suggest we break up this party.
Please, I'm healthy. I promise.
That man's afraid. Where are you taking him?
It's not your business, Mystios. Any sign of this sickness has to be cooled, whatever it takes.
You must be the magistrate in charge of Potidia. Tell me about this illness.
Looks like word of us is spreading. Just like this foul plague. All these idiots are falling ill quicker than we can find a cure.
I heard that there is a doctor in this village. We're looking for her.
Aren't we all? That Malakas went off to find ingredients. I even sent men to bring her back. If you have so much time to stand around and chat, why don't you help?
I'll find this doctor.
Good. You do that. She's never around when you need her. If you can't find her, don't bother coming back. If you catch whatever's going around, I might need to make space in the carts for an extra body.
Keep it up, and you'll have to make space on the cart for someone your size.
Don't threaten me, Mystios. You don't know who you're dealing with.
You must have some idea about where the doctor might be.
That Malakas left toward the forest, blabbering about ingredients.
A plague, a burned village. This is no accident.
Of course it's no accident! We've been cursed!
I'll take a look around. Let's meet back here after you're done.
There are a lot of forests in Macedonia. Where exactly can I find the doctor?
Somewhere east of Potidaia, following along the coastline. I sent some men after her, but they haven't returned.
You're the man in charge. You must have some idea of what's going on with this sickness.
I only know it started around the time that village burned.
You seem like you know something about the fires there.
I don't know anything. I want nothing to do with it.
I'll see to your doctor now.
Make it quick, Mystios. Where is that useless doctor? When I get my hands on her...
Mother at the hell!
Thank you.
What happened here?
We only kicked her once. What should we do with her? I knew she was not kicked
off. For Sparta!
Stop right there!
Ah!
Put it down!
Enil! Just die already! You're a waste of breath!
You must be the doctor from Potidea. The magistrate's looking for you.
Of course he is. I knew something was amiss when his guards appeared out of nowhere and attacked me.
He seems to take extreme measures.
That's true. And although I understand his concern for the village, it shouldn't be at the cost of innocent lives.
Let's get back to Potidea.
Not yet, Mistyos. My ingredients were stolen by bandits. I need the ingredients to save the village.
Innocent lives are on the line. I'll get your ingredients.
As expected. You are as kind as you look. I'm grateful for your help, Mistyos.
You must have a plan to save the villagers.
This illness... it's slow and suffocating. But my medicine is the key. The village is counting on me. And now, they are counting on you.
I'll get the ingredients.
Ah, and I'll run back to the village and get a head start on a new batch of medicine.
See you in Potidea.
I'll be back in town, Mistyos. Bring my ingredients there.
You fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
position! Sails down! Ship the oars! Ready the oars! Rowers, go! Battle positions!
Watch the commander!
Ready to shoot!
And avoid the fight.
Speed up! Fastest
Someone get to those positions!
Let's go!
Faster! Replace those who've fallen!
We've reached full speed!
What's going on here?
Cassandra, I found poison in the water supply. This is definitely the work of the Order.
Mystios, you've returned in one piece.
Listen to me while I'm talking. You're trying to sabotage us. Don't deny it!
Magistrate, please try to relax.
people have been drinking your medicine, but they all died anyway. Your cure is useless, just like you!
I suggest you calm down, Magistrate.
The doctor's medicine has only made our situation worse.
As expected, the doctor is the one everyone blames. All I've done is help. Someone like you, who kills problems rather than solves them, wouldn't know anything about it.
Enough, both of you! One of you is behind this, and I'm going to find out who. The ingredients you use for your medicine. Why don't you take a sip, Doctor?
It's not necessary, Miss Theos. Let's focus.
I knew it was her. Malaka! Your medicine was a fake. It killed everyone.
As expected. A little too late, I'm afraid. Already more than half of this village will die a slow, painful death. You took long enough. I sent word the moment I saw her. Here, eagle bearer. Too late, eagle bearer. Medicine can be tonic or poison. The only difference is the intent of the physician. Men make swords and spears, but teeth and claws are fashioned by the gods.
What could that be?
I knew my men attacked her for a reason. I only hope you made their deaths quick.
Did you find any clues on the doctor?
A note.
What do you think?
My wolves howl, my boars snarl, and my crows conspire. All for the blood of the Tainted One. You will bring them to me as expected. So the Huntsman commands beasts who'd usually tear each other apart. Great. Something to look out for. The Order did this?
They did this because we were here, to draw us out. Father was right. I understand now why we live in the shadows, why we run. This is my fault.
We did what we could. It's all we could do.
I appreciate your words, Cassandra. We can talk more back at the hideout.